stand, please. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly. But reverently, discreetly, and in the love of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. And who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Кто выдает эту женщину замуж?
You did that good. You may be seated. How good you're doing now on page 2 already. I asked you both. As you stand in the presence of our loving God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having considered the holy covenant you are about to make,
что обдумал священный союз, в который вы вступаете.
You do now declare before this company
вы сейчас объявляете перед свидетелями
your pledge of faith each to the other.
Ваше обещание веры друг другу.
Be well assured that if these solemn vows are kept,
будьте уверены, что если эти торжественные клятвы будут соблюдаться,
as God's word requires, and if you endeavor to do the will of your Heavenly Father, God will bless your marriage. He will grant you fulfillment in it. And He will establish your home in peace. Daryl, do you take this woman as your wedded wife?
Daryl, берешь ли ты эту женщину в законные супруги?
To live together in the holy state of matrimony.
Чтобы жить вместе в священном браке.
To love her.
Любить ее.
Comfort her.
Утешать ее.
Honor and keep her.
Уважать и оберегать ее.
In sickness and in health.
В болезни и здравии.
Forsaking all others,
отвергая всех других,
and keep yourself only for her,
и хранить себя только для нее,
so long as you both shall live,
на протяжении всей вашей жизни.
Amen. And Tamara,
Тамира,
Do you take this man as your wedded husband?
Берешь ли ты этого мужчину законной супруги?
To live together in the holy state of marriage.
Чтобы жить вместе в священном браке.
To love him.
Любить его.
Comfort him.
Утешать его.
Honor and keep him in sickness and in health.
Уважать и оберегать его в болезни и здравии.
Forsaking all others.
Отвергая всех других.
And keep yourself only for him.
И хранить себя только для него.
So long as you both shall live.
На протяжении всей жизни.
In the book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 24.
В книге Бытия, вторая глава, 24 стих говорится.
That verse says this. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother.
Поэтому оставит человек отца своего и мать свою.
And shall cleave unto his wife.
И присоединится к жене своей.
And they shall be one flesh.
И двое будут одной плотью.
In the book of Ruth, chapter 1, verse 16.
В книге Руфи, глава 1, стих 16 говорится.
That verse says, whither thou goest, I will go.
Куда ты пойдешь, туда и я пойду.
Where thou lodgest, I will lodge.
Где ты будешь жить, там и я буду.
Thy people shall be my people.
Твой народ будет моим народом.
And thy God my God.
И твой Бог будет моим Богом.
And finally, in the book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 13, verse 13.
И наконец-то в первом послании Коринфянам, 13 глава, 13 стих говорится.
That verse says this. And now abideth faith, hope, love. These three, but the greatest is love.
А теперь пребывают сии три: вера, надежда, любовь. Но любовь из них больше.
All right, you're already facing each other. You already are holding hands. So I need you to repeat after me. Daryl, you first. I, Daryl, take you to Mary. No, you have to look at her. This is getting weird. Let's try this again. I, Daryl, take you to Mara. Good job. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forth. Better for worse,
better for worse.
For richer for poorer,
for richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health,
in sickness.
To love and to cherish,
to love and to cherish.
Till death do us part,
till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance, I pledge thee my faith. Тамира, now it's your turn.
Я Тамира. Беру тебя, Дерла. Быть моим законным супругом. Сегодня и навсегда. В радости и печали. В достатке и бедности. В болезни и здравии. Любить и оберегать, пока смерть нас не разлучит.
Согласно обещанию перед Богом.
Я посвящаю тебе мою жизнь.
I couldn't have said it better myself. But I trust you. May I have the rings, please? All right, let's pray. Father, we come to you. And we thank you, Lord, for Daryl and for Tamir. And I pray as they give and receive these rings today, that it will be but a symbol of them giving and receiving each other's love. And Lord, I do pray that you will bless them. And we'll thank you for it. Because we ask it in Jesus' name. As you already know, the wedding ring is a perfect circle. As a matter of fact, it's a circle with no end. This represents the love between Daryl and Tamara today. A perfect, unending circle of love for each other. As a matter of fact, the wedding ring is an outward and invisible symbol of an inward spiritual grace. And it represents to all the uniting of this couple in holy
matrimony.
So, Daryl, I'm going to give you this ring. If you'll place that on her finger, please. Oh, good, it fits. And repeat after me. No, you have to look at her. Okay. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow to you. Of my constant faithfulness and abiding love. With all that I am, and all that I have, I pledge to honor. In the name of the Father,